Cyber threat intelligence is focused on detailed business risk information to help prevent cybersecurity attacks. Security teams use this technology to execute data-driven actions to eliminate cyber attacks before they happen. Organizations that quickly detect and respond to malicious events greatly reduce the level of impact. Collecting, correlating, and analyzing security-related information from a variety of sources reveals trends, patterns, and relationships related to potential threats. Organization-specific vulnerabilities in the business attack surface, the attacks they enable, and the assets they expose are all documented for remediation planning. Threat protection technology empowers business with the ability to track, monitor, detect, and prioritize potential risks. Cyber threat analysis involves identifying and evaluating potentially malicious threats and files. This is a foundational priority for effective cyber threat intelligence. The stealth capabilities current cyber threats use to avoid detection present a need for continuous assessment of files as long as they are in use. If the analysis of the file identifies it as a threat at any point, the threat will be documented and universally blocked. Cyber threat intelligence is the reward for conducting a thorough cyber threat analysis. Instead of manually granting or denying access, tracking malicious threats, cyber threat intelligence allows for automated documentation and blocking. Businesses have access to extremely large threat databases that enhance the capabilities of security solutions. A threat intelligence platform centralizes threat data from various data sources and formats. The platform should be assigned and designed to aggregate information in a single location and show data in a user-friendly format. Security solutions are only as good as the threat intelligence data that feeds them. Threat history data, cyber threat analysis, and machine learning capabilities improve with significant data sets. Greater knowledge of potential risks threatening the network and machine learning analysis algorithms make the process better. Proactive action to permanently block threats with a unified threat management solution is highly recommended. The financial incentive for hackers is a great reason for them to become more sophisticated, so cyber defenders must rely on innovative cyber threat analysis techniques. Exploit databases and security advisory solutions help keep companies current with the latest cyber threat intelligence updates and modern threat situations. Machine learning picks up on patterns and future threats that cybersecurity teams may use to detect and prioritize threats. Comprehensive coverage demands an analysis of malware encountered in various industries in different locations and attack vectors. Prioritized detections by cybersecurity professionals enhance machine learning pipeline fidelity and accuracy. The best threat intelligence solutions reinforce detections and self-learning capabilities. High-level and non-technical information about cyber attacks is featured in various types of cyber threat intelligence. Strategic threat intelligence is high-level, non-technical information ready to present to a board of directors regarding risk and scope for the business. Attack vectors, tools, business technologies, security strategy data to help business understand the level of vulnerability, how attacks are being executed and defended are discussed in tactical threat intelligence. Information about the intent, nature, and timing of an attack are at the center of operational threat intelligence. Technical threat intelligence revolves around evidence that an attack occurred or the indicators of compromise. Cybersecurity experts may use tactical information to make risk-based decisions regarding security solutions. Artificial intelligence may be implemented to help find indications that an attack is happening or has happened within the business infrastructure. Information security teams should hunt for unusual privileged user account activity related to higher account privileges or moving from a compromised account to a higher privileged account. Login anomalies that pertain to accessing unauthorized files, logins in quick succession, and failed logins from fake user accounts should command attention. A large increase in database read volume may spotlight the extraction of a significant amount of data, possibly PII, Social Security, or credit card numbers. The tactics, techniques, and procedures and indicators of compromise are signs of a potential cyber attack that requires all hands on deck. DNS request spikes and DNS requests to external hosts may be linked to command and control traffic from malicious outsiders. Seeing an individual file receive a large volume of requests may uncover attackers looking for any vulnerability that will permit unauthorized access. Attack vectors, tools, business technologies, security strategy data to help business understand the level of vulnerability, and how attacks are being executed and defended are discussed in threat intelligence. Someone should always be on the lookout for file system changes, possibly regarding malicious tool installation. Threat intelligence is a must-have for any business to properly handle risk management and plan for effective security compliance.